If I had the choice either of not at all hearing, or of hearing first for 5 minutes discourse, and then for 5 minutes a fine piece of music, if I had the choice either not to smell at all, or to smell first a stench and then a perfume, if I had the choice either not to taste, or to taste first something disagreeable, and then something agreeable, I shall in all the cases decide for the non-hearing, non-smelling, and non-tasting.